Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming out tonight. We are very excited to have in our presence the number one songwriter and Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee, the man that has written so many songs that have made the world a very happy place. Tonight he's going to be pulling a lot of songs from his new CD, Reflections Of, which is on Jam Right Records. It is our honor, and please give a very warm Amoeba welcome to Mr. Lamont Dozier!
Oh, songs be around this long. And now they tell me it's the fabric and the soundtrack of our lives. Yeah, the sound of young America. And to be a part of something like this is just it's a beautiful thing. And actually, I give God all the credit. Whoa, it's fabulous.
Thank you for being here. New key for her, a new everything, a new expression.
She was mad, upset, but that pissed off, surly attitude that she had. And the girls, baby, was just what the song needed to take it all the way to number one. And it was the first of 13 number ones in a row for the Supreme. It made them the most successful group in history. When I love the baby, this would be a perfect way to give these songs a little Botox, a little facelift. So we did, and we made a whole CD out of it. And the reception has been just marvelous. And I thank y'all for that, because you're going to like them, because you know the songs, and you're going to hear them in a different mood, in a romantic mood. You might want to be with somebody you love, or somebody you're trying to love. You know what I'm saying? And you sit there with a little martini or some kind of teeny and put this record on and this CD on and watch what happens. Mighty lucky! Or whatever. But here, we're going to continue on with the show and let you hear some more of this Botox song.
I need your love. I have it all.
brought us long lands. There's no hiding place inside this cold and empty heart as well. Inside the darkness, I know so well.
Understand my absence now, and there you were.
of you remember these songs, most of you. Some of the young ones are getting the history of too. It's called Motown, Found a Young American. And my name is Lamont Dozier, and I'm part of the Holland and the Holland team that wrote all of these things. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming out.
Touching mine,
a feeling so divine.
keyboardist, Michael Scott. How about it? Put on face. One Nelson. Fucking you can do. Hey. And on this time, J.B. Echo. One and only. And those beautiful ladies here, I couldn't do it without them. Lisa Barnes. And Gia Gambo. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out and celebrating the release of this album that we're very proud of, Lamont Dozier Reflections. Thank you. Good night.
Now, as you all know, his album's on sale tonight. He'll be right back out. You can start a line over here, stop by the music. And for a limited time, we have some very special EPKs of some unbelievable Motown footage. So you do want to buy the CD so you can get that. Miles supplies last. Stick around, don't go back and get dressed out. We'll be right back out.